center. Peggy's took...
Some of our scouts spotted a guy with all this Fang Center merch near a bunker. He looked pretty upset. We should go see what his problem is.
Keep those sinners at bay!
I'm making you smoke.
But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish.
Move it out! Can't stay here!
Hit me for a sniper!
Over at the Fang Center. Peggy's... This is Wade over at the...
Hey, girl.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello, sir.
We can't shut these piggies down quick enough.
You look real familiar, but I just can't place you. If I get one more request from Sherry... Listen, I don't care what she offers us to help find her precious McKellen 57. We got more important things to do than go hunting for booze.
This shit
It's never coming off.
This rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
Just letting you know there's a shipment of judges heading your way. It's a pretty good batch,
hey,
but
miss.
Keep an eye on
nice
number five.
You.
She's fucking vicious. Near took off my hand even before we administered the serum. Once you train her, she's gonna be a judge
That's
to be feared.
It's a real shame what they did to those wolves.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Name's Jess Black. These beautiful animals into vicious monsters.
Trains their soldiers up in these mountains. They got the home field advantage. Hello, ma'am.
Nice to see you, miss. Too much waiting, not enough fight.
Bring it down an octave. The enemy has ears.
Kiss it!
with a gun, how hard can it be?
Any port in a storm.
Watch my back.
Gonna get a better view.
On its way. They should be there any minute now.
The thief comes to steal and kill. I have come to add it to the full. Line them up and lock them down. Well, still breathing.
Whoa!
that's odd.
Hutton's pool.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you.
There. Damn cat. Yeah. I'm here. Going hungry. Now, mow down here.
I wouldn't eat anything from this. You trust me.
I find his burgers too greasy. The most dangerous firearm is one dropped by a cop.
Got it all figured out.
Need your help. It's
my
important.
Hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Could do without the moon. Gives away your
things for busting me out. My name's Jess. You're out here picking fights with the cult, and I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook.
Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories? And after we go...
This way.
There's nothing.
You're a real American hero.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Jacob C's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Grace, yeah, you know it. We're not alone.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here. Roger that.
I'll try not to screw this up.
Good idea.
That wasn't too bad.
Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit.
Liberating some assets, huh?
This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Shit. Made it again.
Survival's about skill.
Oh, not long.
Move it out.
Shit. I don't see him anymore.
People locked up, though. Treats people like fucking
ready
animals.
To engage.
Keeping them in cages.
On it.
Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead.
Don't worry. I'll get a clean shot.
Line
them up and knock them down.
This is getting too easy!
Roger.
You don't help.
Oh, you're big time.
The cook. He took others.
There's more of us.
Look him up the mountain.
I get it.
Oh, God. There were others. Took him up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids.
I'll lie down.
First thing
he
did was starve. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Jacob's been put...
Hold up. In cage. Think I heard something.
Keeping them there with no food or water for weeks. Almost better if they just killed you.
Peggy's in my sights. Let's look at what's going on. They're gonna execute him.
On it.
Take point.
Watch my back.
All right, here I go.
Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Okay, I'll see if I can surprise them.
Thanks, deputy.
The cook took the rest of the pen.
Please help me. My husband. The cook. He's gonna burn him.
I can't believe
you're alive.
Let's go.
Get a grip. You're all right. Set.
Look, I don't know you from a hole in the wall, but I don't want any trouble.
Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Sure.
Are you one of them deputies who tried to take Joseph?
So the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Not sure the Whitetails can survive much more of this. Jacob is merciless.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh.
There's a reason for Log about transporting propane.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways. That's why they call him the cook.
Jacob got hunting parties out looking for Melissa. He tried to pick you alive, to turn you into one of the
dead. Let's take a better look.
He's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our father!
On the move.
observed.
Got him.
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Betch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Stores of food and water just makes sense, no matter what you bring.
Looking tired, girl.